How to customize the taskbar notification area on Windows 11. The notification center is located at the right end of the taskbar. It contains icons you might find yourself selecting often: battery, Wi-Fi, volume, clock and calendar, and notification center. It also provides status and notifications about things like incoming email, updates, and network connectivity. You can change which icons and notifications appear in the taskbar notification area, or even hide some. To see hidden icons, select the Show Hidden Icons arrow next to the notification area. To change how icons and notifications appear, press and hold or right-click any empty space on the taskbar and select Taskbar Settings. Under Taskbar Corner Icons, select On for any icons you want to see on the taskbar. Select Off for any icons you don't want to see on the taskbar. To hide an icon in the Taskbar Corner Overflow, select Taskbar Corner Overflow. Find the app you want to hide and select Off. Select On for any icons you want to see on the taskbar. After that, close settings and you're all set. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to hit that subscribe button before you go, and I'll see you next time.